Go.
Hello, and welcome to The Shift Change. I'm Shelby Green, zooming down the highways in picturesque Pennsylvania. This is going to be kind of an interesting thing. Amazingly enough, I'll be able to do these a little more inventively, I think, or at least mobile, because I got a video camera for Christmas. It's a small one. It's a little bitty thing. I can't hold it up to show you because that would be physically impossible unless I had a mirror. This is being used, obviously. So, I'm driving across Pennsylvania. We're finally getting some snow. After leaving Chicago, we drove to Tennessee, fun part of the country. And from Tennessee, we went from there to Georgia to see my family. And then we got back on the interstate and we drove all the way up north to see Hilly's family back in Pennsylvania. It's been an interesting trip. Nothing really went badly. Seeing my brother was great. Seeing my mother was great. Seeing Hilly's parents was actually good, you know. They can be maddening at times, but so can my parents. They were actually really good. I mean, they were fine. We went and saw movies, and we, you know, obviously got stuff for Christmas. I got a bunch of new clothes. Fantastic. Like I said, it was kind of odd, you know. I got clothes and books for Christmas, and I was thrilled. And, a little tiny 12-year-old version of me was just like, heretic! You got clothes and books, and you were happy, but, you know. Clothes and books, I guess, are toys for some adults. A camera, so. Well, the good news of the trip is that things are going, you know, pretty much well. We're going back to school. The bad news for the trip is the parents told us we can't have the wedding. Actually, they never said that. That's not true at all. What they said was, originally we were going to get married in May. In the house, in Hilly's parents' house, in the backyard. It was going to be nice. It was going to be maybe 80, 90 people. Due to the recession, there's no money. I mean, none. I mean, like, they were very, the dad, whom, you know, he's had issues with me. I guess when it comes down to the really important stuff, he finally just sort of realized that it doesn't matter what I look like, because he was very, very, very nice. Flat out said, this isn't about YouTube, this isn't about me or about Shelby. It's about the fact that we simply don't have the money for that, and we're trying to do everything we can to help with school and so on and so forth, so we're just gonna have to make other plans, so just know that this is about YouTube. That single, tiny, I don't know, 3-minute conversation in the heart of the trip basically made me realize that he knows what's important, which is us, and that we're doing well in school and got our shit together. As far as the wedding, no, they didn't say we couldn't have one. Basically, they said we can't pay for it. So what we're going to do is we're just going to scale everything back. We're going to scale everything back. And this isn't like a movie. I can't just do this number all day because the car will fly off the road and it would be an interesting upload.
And then I'll beat you with a video camera.
Yeah, see? We're just going to have to cut it all down. We're going to have a very, very small ceremony someplace, legally get it done. Probably in May still. And then once, like we'd had planned before, we'll have an actual bigger, more involved ceremony, involving more of Hilly's pagan beliefs and some things that I've kind of come up with much later. Maybe a 1-year anniversary, maybe later this coming year, who knows. So that's the big news. Other news is I have a consultation with an SRS surgeon in August of this year, who's based right out of New Hope, Dr. McGinn, and that's exciting. So that's going well too. I probably won't even go in there to see them until like 2013, but hey. So let's do a real quick wrap up, year in review. Last December, I had been in transition for barely two months. I was a wreck. I didn't want to go anywhere or see anybody. I was afraid to leave the house. I'm still kind of nervous, but there's been places that I've gone this time that I was here last year or the year before, or not this year. Confusing myself. I'm doing things this year that last year at the same time, there's no way in hell I would have been able to do them as far as dressed. I don't look that much different. It's just that I'm kind of comfortable with it. The haircut helps. I do have a new haircut. It's all bobbed and short, and I'm really thrilled with it. I'm happy I finally got it done. I had it done by the lady who's been cutting my hair for like 3 or 4 years. Except I was always male. I came back and she was so sweet. She was adorable. Fantastically wonderful. What are you doing with the camera?
I'm just trying to find a more comfortable way to hold it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're at almost 5 minutes.
Okay. My cameraman is Hilly, who remains to be invisible.
I am powerful. I hide from camera.
But she did my hair, and it's a bob, and I'm really liking it, even though right now it's all kind of squished under this hat, because it looks like hell. But yeah, January last year, I was starting my second quarter of school. Hilly was as well. We had a good first quarter. We did pretty well. We were pretty stressed out. Yeah, I'm trying to think of the year in review. You know, you've seen all the videos. If you have seen the videos, yes. If you haven't, well, I can't think of anything that stands out. Hilly, what else do we do this year?
I think the biggest thing is just the difference between you now and then. You know, we ran all over Chicago. We found our way around. We got good grades in school. You got a job.
Yes. I have a job.
We lost 60 pounds and 50 pounds, respectively.
Well, I'd lost that kind of the year before. This year, I probably lost about, like, 25 pounds.
Oh, yeah.
But this year is the year that I transitioned in my workplace. This is where I work, I've transitioned. This year, I went to school for the first time, transitioned. Basically, I became full-time, all-time, blah. That was this year, 2011. When I look back over my life, I know that good and damn well that this is going to be one of the years where I'm just going to look back and go, you know, everything changed. You know, 2010 is only more noteworthy in the fact that that's the year that I finally figured out that I was wasting my life and my time pretending to be something that I'm not. 2011 is also a good year, but it's not as good as 2010, because 2010 is when my wonderful betrothed asked me to marry her, and I said yes.
Yay!
Of course. So it's been an amazing year, and all I can think of right now is, like, what next year is going to be like? What is 2012 going to be like? I mean, according to some people, 2012 is the end of the world, and if it is, well, I hope I get in a lot of fun before that happens. My surgery should still happen if everything stays on track. I'll be through my sophomore year of school, and we'll be married. I mean, married.
Yay!
It's just, I know! So, we're hoping that this year is the year that everything happens. I'm also hoping that I don't hate what I look like in profile through this whole thing, because I might. But anyway, we are cruising along, rolling, and now I'm going to go back to paying attention to the road, because it's snowing, finally. Most of our vacation up here wasn't snowing, it was, honestly, it's been raining, and it was 60 degrees, which, for those of you like Jazz, high down in Australia, I know it's warm down there. I'd rather be there and here now. Not that big a fan of the cold. But I hope everyone else out there had a wonderful Christmas and a happy new year. And hello to everybody. Hello to, I always feel bad because if I start listing people, I'll forget people. But hello to Emily. I hope you're doing okay in Indiana. And Austin. And Jazz. And Cajun. And Nimit. Everybody else up there. And Nikki. And all the people from the Chicago School. And all my friends in Chicago. With ears and tails. And all the people from my school, the DePaul. I mean, anybody out there. I hope everyone has a great Christmas, or had a great Christmas. Because this is being filmed after Christmas, by the way, as I have mentioned. And has a great new year. And so, my name is Shelby Green, and this is the Shift Change. And that's the lion that makes things stop.